if you follow the media and the all the frenzy that is going on, the impression will certainly be created that, hooray, is year of return, everything is going on very well, we have the popular figures, international figures coming to the system. Okay, so at, on that level, yes. And for me, those visits are very important because it provides international endorsement. I wouldn't be surprised if somebody decides to come visit Ghana because Steve Harvey has been here. I mean, that's how far people can go, you know, or because Samuel Jackson has been here on those things. So that one, and on in that same vein, I see it as the year being a foundation that has been laid. Yes, it's for me, it's a foundation. It's a seed that the president has sown. Okay, we will see the real benefits in the years to come. We will see the real benefits in the years to come. Because those international endorsements I was talking about, it is now going to have the ripple effect. Somebody will learn about it. And you'd be surprised. I watched some documentary some time ago, and somebody mentioned Ghana, and this young white boy asked, Ghana, what is Ghana? There are some people who don't even know about Africa, not to talk about Ghana. Okay, and then suddenly you have the big guys in the system visiting here, and don't forget that as they come here, the media they also covers it, so people, it generates the interest. Okay, so I see the year of return more as a foundation that has been laid, and will reap the benefit. But the media benefits, of course, the international recognition and endorsement that has given, and certainly it will add something to our economy because they won't come empty-handed. They'll bring some money, some dollars to spend. And it will help our tour guides, the tour operators, our restaurants, our hotels, transport sector, you know, all those things. So those are some benefits. But again, we need to take our time to calculate the actual benefits so that we can talk with figures. Okay.
When you talk of actual benefits, what exactly are you looking forward to?
Why do we encourage or promote tourism? It is for the good of the economy. Because tourism has become one important source of income generation for people. It's a source of employment. It's a source of even image building for a country. Okay, depending on the people who come to your country. Okay, so those are some of the benefits or the direct benefit that I talk about. Now, if you focus on the economy, for me, that even drives straight into the government policy on Ghana Beyond Aid. Because some countries thrive on tourism. Okay, some countries, Gambia doesn't have much. They are thriving on their tourism. Kenya is doing so well in their tourism. Okay, so if we can also push our tourism, and that's why I'm so happy about this year of return concept, even though I'm saying that we should hasten slowly to praise it, let's look at how we can entrench it in the system.
Wait, so you think we are actually creating it too much?
I think so. It's too early to sing praises. Let's sing praises to the conception of the idea. Brilliant.
The effect,
we should hasten slowly, because for me, the effect or the benefit or the impact has just begun. This is the initial phase, you know, like the normal curve. So you start to then the back of them. So this is just the initial phase. It is what we do with what has gone on this year, which for me will be the true measurement of the impact of the year of return, not what happens in the actual year.
Okay.